from Hidayat TV, a very warm Eid al-Fitr Mubarak to all of you. As we Muslims celebrate this joyous occasion with families and friends, let us not forget the recent atrocities that have happened in Al-Aqsa. Let us not forget the oppression that is constantly going on in the world and the Shia genocide. We pray for the mourners. We pray for the families that have lost their children in Kabul. And may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala give them peace. We pray for the global justice through the imminent faraj of the Imam of our time, Imam al-Mahdi, ajalallahu ta'ala farajah sharif. And on this day, let us remember our marhumeen with Surah Al-Fatiha. Once again, Eid al-Fitr Mubarak.